Go up Avenida Revolucion in Tijuana, past the tourist shops and cut-rate Viagra emporiums, and turn left. You are now entering the heart of this scruffy city's emerging arts scene. This is Pasaje Rodriguez, where a group of artists have transformed storefronts into studios. At Local 29, Miguel Angel Iniguez and friends are parlaying their passion for graffiti into a mural painting business.
We're trying to reflect the reality, our reality of what is Tijuana. And there is no white side or black side or red side. It's more like a rainbow.
The Arts Center contrasts sharply with the common perception of Tijuana as a tacky tourist town racked by drug war violence. Tourism dried up years ago and crime is down sharply. Printmaker and painter Antonio Escalante was one of the first to set up shop here.
For us, Paseo Rodriguez is a space we rescue for artists to create a new concept in this city.
Book and record shop owner Ruben Franco says Tijuana's young people have found an outlet for their creative energies.
I'm 24, a lot of people are 25, and we're doing this just out of an instinct to promote the city.
After years of living in fear amid a hyper-violent battleground of rival drug gangs, young people got fed up, says blogger and art scene observer Jason Fitz.
People just were tired of hunkering down, and they decided to start living life again, and with that came this sort of flowering of a renaissance or a new movement, a new artistic movement.
Another sign of Tijuana's revival, a thriving nightlife scene, no longer just for tourists, but for the people who live here. In Tijuana, a generation that grew up in the specter of killing is turning the page and turning their city into a place for living. Rob Reynolds, Al Jazeera, Tijuana, Mexico.